Now, Robert Kubica, first time in Sweden. As he said in Monte, huge learning curve. And we're seeing him really start to develop his skills on the snow as the day moves on. Happy with the way it was going, pleased with what he'd achieved throughout the day. But we're not seeing him in the lead as we did in Monte, Jules.
No, no. Every day he says this is a new challenge. He's got so many new challenges. It's a good, an encouraging day.